I was the first of our family to ever go to college. And frankly, the small town I grew up in, there were not all that many people who ever had. So I really didn't know what going to college meant. Didn't know what it would mean for anything. I didn't know what a career was. I was used to people around me who worked in factories and that kind of thing. And so coming to Ohio State and, you know, learning what other opportunities there might be was really helpful.